Yeah, we're leaving exactly half an hour later than we were supposed to leave. So we've got 40 minutes to get there in peak traffic.
He's aware of the shoe, but he's not aware of the creative, as far as I know. So we're just going to have to wing it.
The intention with the creative concept was literally to show the simplicity of how three words could change South Africa's history.
Downtown Joburg, mate.
Can we move the table out?
You can get it out. I just don't know where you're putting it in the hallway.
What time is it expected?
Okay, we're going to have to move.
My first impression was here is a man who is one of the greatest living legal minds in this country, and his office is about the size of a matchbox.
Pretty tight. White roof, blue walls, low ceiling.
Cream suit.
Tight space. What are you going to do, Damon? I just need one C-stand. An miracle. This is going to be one of the best portraits. Just saying. I mean, I'm not... I'm just putting it out there. Don't question me, bro.
Yeah.
So I can get a lap behind.
Yeah, yeah. It's nice, David. It's really nice.
The lighting looks beautiful.
Big favourite of mine.
Mm?
Always dreamt of meeting him.
Just over here.
Good morning.
Wow.
Surprise.
You've changed.
We will put it back to its original state, I promise. If needs be is the line that George Bezos added to Mandela's Rivonia trial speech.
It was a dramatic moment. We're sitting there talking to George Bezos, a man who changed South African history. And we're overlooking inner city Joburg. It couldn't have been a better setting.
I'm glad that you say that I've become famous. My response is, you know, I've done a few other things in my life.
You're going to look straight at me.
I don't use a computer, you know. The Legal Resources Centre employed a very knowledgeable woman from the UK to come and train everybody on the suits. I was the only failure in the whole career.
It struck me that he was a man who was just so down to earth. His sense of empathy of getting along with people no matter who you were, the bald Australian photographer or Nelson Mandela. He made you feel like you mattered.
So beautiful.